Alright, so here is my wind powered rock tumbler. We have a vertical axis wind turbine. And it's actually, the wind's picking up now. But it rotates it there. There's a little too much in it right now. A little hard for it to rotate, but basically, this gear here goes down into there, rotates that around, and rotates this. And that's that.
What are you guys putting in the drawer or the underneath? Are you guys just gonna fill that up
again? I'm not sure.